not far to go now, mate.
Roger that.
Can't believe it. We've got an excavator. $1,000, mate, to have this for a few days, and who knows what we'll turn that into.
Oh, I hope it's going to pay off.
On the outskirts of the historic mining town of Kookynie, gold timers Rob Dale and Turbo Linton are gambling big on the hire of a 5.5-ton mini excavator.
I've invested a lot of my savings into coming back out this season. Finding gold is the only option I have.
What happened with my ute, I pretty much spent most of my savings to replace everything.
Turbo had a catastrophic start to the season when his ute and mining equipment caught fire, leaving him thousands of dollars in debt.
I've lost everything.
I've just lost like $6,000-$7,000 back of my ute.
We're using gold we've already found to fund this. If we don't find any gold, well, we've just blown some of our tally for the season, so it really does have to pay off.
With the excavator, it's a lot easier to dig into the rock. With the loader, you're going to wreck your machine. So, yeah, the excavator's the way to go.
Yeah, mate, we definitely we'll rip some ground with this.
Yeah, bro, you better.
We could have a $100,000, $200,000 payday below the surface that the old-timers have missed.
Gold was discovered here in the late 1890s, triggering a gold rush that attracted thousands of hungry prospectors who pulled almost $1 billion worth of gold from the ground. But just 30 years later, falling gold prices made mining too costly, leaving Kookynie a gold rush ghost town.
The old timers, they're only chasing the real big stuff. Back in the day, it wasn't worth chasing little stuff like what we're trying to chase. They don't have detectors and big machinery.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah, cheers, man.
We're really hoping it's going to cut through this dirt down here around the shafts. We've got our mate Red here to operate it, so hopefully this is going to pay off.
G'day, boys.
How you been, mate?
Yeah, good, buddy. Yeah. Robbo?
Yeah, good,
how
mate.
Are you, mate?
We hired an excavator here, and I've only got a couple of days, so we thought we'll give you a ring because you've had the experience on the machine. So.
No, more than happy to give you his hand. Yeah, he's got a couple of days off, so. Yeah.
What sort of deal do you want, mate? Do you want a
look,
bit of
boys,
a
honestly, I know you had a bit of a rough run with your ute. No, I don't want your gold, mate. Cook us a feed and put on a couple of beers of an evening. We'll have a yarn.
We never know. You that, oh. May need us one day.
I'll tell you what, though, if we hit a half kilo, I'll have a little bit.
Come have a look at the ground, bro.
Yeah, give us a look. Yeah, I've got a lot of mining experience operating machinery. Spent 20-odd years in mining, so more than happy to come up and give the boys a hand.
Well, this is a shaft, Big Red.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we found some gold in here, and we'd like to try and get our way into this little tunnel over there and sort of
You want to open it right up, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
A series of ancient mine shafts are believed to be linked by an underground cavern or tunnels. Their plan is to use the excavator to expose the concealed system before using their modern technology to find gold that may have been missed.
Oh, what do you reckon? Yeah. Dig up some gold, eh?
Yeah, mate, let's make some dust.
We don't have to only pay off what we've invested in hiring this excavator, but we need to make some profit out of this.
Time to start digging. Hopefully we can find a bit of gold, eh?
Fingers crossed it's going to pay off for us. I mean, I can't afford to come out here with no savings if we're not finding any gold. Bit of slow going at the moment, can't do too much.
We're literally taking centimetres off at a time.
We've been chasing this tunnel that comes out of the shaft, but it's got a wall of really hard rock.
Come on, baby.
Unfortunately, we haven't hit the level we've been aiming for yet without any gold either yet. It's getting a bit frustrating.
At their remote Kookynie lease, gold timers Rob and Turbo have risked $1,000 on hiring an excavator for the week.
Just thinking to myself, you know, this gamble actually going to pay off. Just hoping something's going to give.
They've called in their mate Big Red to help expose the tunnel system dug by miners over 100 years ago. But the small 5.5-ton machine is struggling with the job.
It's chewing diesel, cost us money. Every day we don't find gold with it, it's one more day where you're thinking, oh, have we gone bust again?
It's a lot of pressure. I've had to spend my reserve money for this season, and yeah, we need to find gold, and we've got to find it quick.
Oh, that just go in a hot...
Yeah, yeah, I got it! I got it! Yes! Oh, boys, I've been waiting to feel that give, eh? Awesome.
We're in there now, mate.
Woo, look at that.
We're in there now. We finally opened up into the shaft now, and now we can get down there and have a good look.
Woo!
Who knows what we're going to find?
Yep, I reckon better you than me.
Yeah. You might get stuck.
Yeah, just be careful, mate, please.
Yep. I was hoping there's no bloody snakes down here hibernating.
During cooler months, snakes can find their way into old mine shafts, where they can lay in a semi-dormant state until warmer temperatures arrive.
Oh, what the hell is this thing?
An old shovel, man.
Oh. Well, that'll be good for the relic tree,
yeah,
man.
Right. Yeah.
I'll pass him
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I'll just, yeah.
Oh, got him.
You're right, mate.
There's a few other things down here, eh?
What do you got, mate?
It's a pen! Oh. Oh, what? Yeah. You ready?
Yeah, yep. Look at that. All the holes punched in it. They were using that for a sieve down
yeah,
there.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, right.
Oh, my God. What the hell?
Look, something's shining at me, boys.
Something shiny?
It's a little medicine bottle.
Oh, yeah?
What, there's something in there. Have a look.
Oh, I'll be stuffed, mate.
What do you got? Oh, you're joking.
There's a couple of little bits of gold in here.
Hey. There's like three or four little pieces of gold in there.
There's probably nearly 2 grams there.
Yeah. Oh, little bonus, bro.
Clearly, they were finding gold down here. It was a really cool little find. It was only a couple of pieces. I wish they'd filled it for us.
Well, I reckon we spread it out and,
yeah, mate,
take it all and see what we find, eh?
Yeah, we need a good payday and we'll need to get our money back for hiring the excavator. So, fingers crossed, we get at least a couple of ounces.
This cost us a bit over $1,000 plus our diesel, so
we need to make some profit out of this.
So I'm just getting in here every 5 minutes, detecting. Obviously, Red's coming in here, just taking off layer at a time. Hopefully, this pays off, because we're bloody working hard for our money.
Oh. Oh, listen to that.
Jeez, that sounds all right, mate.
Oh, that sounds good, mate. Finally!
Yes!
Finally!
Come on. Nice.
I like that sound, man. It sounds lovely.
Give me a hand. There we go.
Jeez, that's all right.
Oh, yeah, that's probably a gram.
The nugget could be worth $80, but it barely makes a dent in the cost of hiring the excavator.
God, another couple of hundred of them and we'll be laughing. Yeah. Oh.
Oh.
Oh, there's another target.
Yep.
Oh, sounds good. That little split in the rock there. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Got him?
Oh, yeah. What, 0.6, mate?
I think we're onto something, boys.
Yeah. Now that you've found this little bit here, I might go and spread it out.
Oh, have a go,
have
man,
a go with two detectors on the go and see what happens, though.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Righto, I'm keen.
So I'm going to stay down here and detect. Hopefully we pick up some more gold and hopefully the boys pick up some gold up there.
We've got Robbie to spread out some of that dirt to come out of the hole, so we'll see what we can find. Ooh. Oh, geez, that sounds all right. Get your heart racing, get your mind racing. You never know what you're going to pull out. No way. Look at that. That's a nice piece. I reckon it's going to be 3 grams.
The third nugget adds another $240 to their tally.
That was literally my first walk on the push.
Look at that. We've got nuggets coming out left, right and centre, so we're just going to keep spreading out what we've excavated out and we can't wait to see what the weigh-up's going to produce.
Let's have a weigh-up.
I think it's been a pretty good week.
The Gold Timers and Big Red have spent the week excavating an old mine shaft system on their Kukini lease.
Well, I've definitely found a bit of gold, boys.
Oh, look at that, mate. That's
what
right.
We're here for, boys.
All right.
All right, come on.
0.1, 0.2, 3. That's a big pile.
Oh, look at that. 2.02, mate.
Oh, mate.
Now, what a week, man. That is a
bloody good, mate.
At just over $5,000, the haul easily covers their excavator hire costs and fuel for the week.
The gamble we took by spending that money on the excavator, it paid off. Man, thanks heaps for your help, mate.
Yeah. No worries, boys. Happy to help, mate.
I think we need to go and take this fella to the pub.
Yeah.
Hey, I reckon I've earned a couple.
I reckon. Beer and a palmy, mate. On us.
Hey,
it's given us a good cash injection. We've covered out all our costs. We've made a little bit of money. It's probably the best start to a season we've had.
Here's a bit. No. Let's go. Come on, boys. Off to the pub.
Let's go. Woo.